Kings captain and friend of SportsCenter with Jane Dan, Anže Kopitar, had an interesting night. There's Drew Doughty. Oh, high stick. No. And in the second, Kopitar, Pepto.
Bigs it in Ochai on the bench. He goes with the unorthodox beverage choice. He decides he's going to kill a Coke on the bench. Whatever works midway through the third.
They get it to level. And then on the gallop, Tyler Seguin in full retreat. Eddie Lack, there's your go-ahead goal. And perhaps we'll see what happens over the last 5.5 minutes of regulation. Might be your GWG.
Face off to Eddie Lack's right, then 5:20 left in the third.
Formality.
Can the goalie play it?
New Jersey Devils' Blake Coleman is doing something that I don't think anybody in hockey has ever really seen before. And it started, right at the beginning of the season. There he is in the penalty box, and he asked for pickle juice, the actual pickle juice. And
break. You know, when players get a break, they usually take Gatorade, sip of water. You know, you got to replenish yourself. All those fluids you lose. Drink of choice. You can have that and a smile.
They stuck with the game plan. I think Curtis Lazar is having a little post-game snack right now.